You may set a schedule for PLN backup creation in the Project Settings dialog on the BIM server. You can reach this dialog by opening the BIM Server Manager, selecting the project in the Projects page, and then clicking the Settings button. You can also display this dialog by activating the Teamwork, Project, Teamwork Project Settings menu command in ArchiCAD. In the Backups page of the dialog, click the Schedule button. Please note that you have to be a project administrator for this button to be enabled. A new dialog opens where there are now settings for the creation of PLN project backups besides BIM project backups. Check the Regularly Create PLN Project Backups checkbox to enable this feature for the project. In the Keep Last field, enter the number of PLN backup copies you wish to keep on the BIM server. The default setting is 10. In the Run Every fields, specify both the interval and the interval type. Available interval types are minutes, hours, and days. When the day option is selected, you can specify the exact time the backup is created each day. After setting the desired values, click the OK button to leave this dialog. Then click the OK button in the Project Settings dialog to accept the changes. The schedule is now set, and when the time comes, all users eligible to create PLN project backups will be notified by the Save icon on their Send and Receive button when the creation of a PLN backup is due. If you see the Save icon appear on the Send and Receive button in your ArchiCAD instance and then see it disappear a while later, it means that some other user has performed the PLN backup on their computer, therefore you don't have to.